Cueva. It's it's like very far north. It's like almost to the border. You know? Almost.
It's in Peru?
Yeah, it's in Peru, but it's a couple hours south.
You took a different
one. Yeah, we came across a small one. Beach. Yeah. We came across a small board, and then from the small board, it's like really close. It's like maybe 4 or 5 hours south. You were at Chimbayo. And then we passed through there. Like, you went to Montero. Like, 2 miles, like 6 hours south of Montero. And then you go east. Straight across.
But, yeah.
That was one of the reasons we took that border.